Let's talk about how to choose the right RODI system for your needs, what BRS RODI systems bring to the table, and why you'd even need one. Tap water is, well, trash, at least for reefing. Whether you're supplied with city water or have a well, tap water more often than not contains a smorgasbord of contaminants, some of which are immediately toxic to our reefs, while others will quietly build up over time until they become toxic. Which is why starting with pure, contaminant-free water from an RODI filter is a staple part of reefing and what almost every experienced reefer uses to mix up their salt water. Picking out the right RODI system for reefing is also important. BRS RODI systems are tailor-made for reef keeping and are all about value and performance, so you can get everything you actually need to make ultra-pure water for your reef with a robust and reliable RODI system that's built to last without spending more moolah than you need to. Things like our universal carbon blocks that work 400 to 500% better than typical carbon blocks and are able to remove not only chlorine, but also the chloramines that 50% of us have in our tap water. Membranes from Dow, a global leader in membrane technology. Genuine Murlock double O-ring push connect fittings to make sure you don't have to deal with leaks, and all of the common connections and fittings that you're going to need to hook it up to your sink so you don't need to go hunting for them at the hardware store, plus a limited lifetime warranty. Now, we have a lot of RODI systems to choose from, and I'm going to break it all down so that you can easily choose the one that's right for you. But if I was to choose one to recommend above all others to everyone, it is most definitely the 5-stage plus 150 water saver. This is the sweet spot where it simply works to produce pure water for everyone regardless of the water source, has a fast flow rate for quicker water production, uses less water in the process, and comes with the most valuable accessories, including an inline TDS meter so you can verify the purity of the water, a pressure gauge to tell you it's operating properly and when it's time to swap out your micron filter, and a flush kit for extending the life of the membrane already installed. And it is also future-proof, so you can easily add on more stages down the road if you need them. Now, with that said, we have plenty of different RODI systems to choose from in various configurations, but the features of all of these different systems can actually be broken down into three simple categories: stages, flow rates, and accessories. Once you know what each of these categories are and how they change the performance of an RODI system, you'll be able to choose the right system for you. Starting with stages, our RODI systems are available in either 4, 5, 6, or 7 stages. Having more stages simply means having more filtration. 4-stage units we generally recommend for anyone with a smaller reef tank or who just won't be producing a ton of water at a time. 5-stage units are suitable for all common sizes of reef tanks, even up to hundreds of gallons in volume, as well as for those who want to produce larger volumes of water at a time, like for those who prefer to store their RODI water in large bins for a mixing station. Like I mentioned earlier, having 5 stages is typically enough filtration to handle the vast majority of tap water, regardless of the source. 6-stage RO units are perfect for when you happen to know that you have really dirty or hard water. The dual DI cartridges allow you to use your first DI filter all the way to the end without concerns about it getting past exhaustion, since the second DI is going to catch anything that might pass through. In short, it's great for those who use up DI resin really fast and don't want to have to watch it like a hawk. And finally, 7 stages for those who just want to know they have the best possible filtration there is, or for those who know that they have certain tough to remove contaminants in their tap water that the 3-stage pro level color changing resins are optimized to deal with. You'll also notice while browsing through the different RODI units that many say plus in the name. All of the plus models include the most useful accessories for reefers already pre-installed. This is going to include an inline TDS meter that's going to tell you the quality of the water and how well the system is performing, a pressure gauge because 90% of RODI performance is based on water pressure, which makes it the most valuable troubleshooting and performance optimizing tool there is for an RODI system, as well as a flush kit. By opening the valve on the flush kit and allowing the unit to run for a few minutes before and after producing pure water, you'll effectively maintain the health of the membrane and increase its longevity, saving you on filter costs in the long run. Now that you know how many stages best match your needs and what the plus accessories are going to bring to the table, you can now decide on what the best flow rate is going to be, which is a little bit more nuanced than just how fast you're going to produce water. Starting with the lowest flow rate, 75 gallons per day is typically adequate for most reefers. It is the lowest cost, and the slower flow rate actually results in better filtration, option with lower DI consumption. Next up, 100 gallons per day means you're gonna produce water slightly faster, which can be helpful if you need to produce more water or just wanna produce smaller amounts of water quickly, but it will be at the cost of slightly faster DI resin consumption. 150 gallon per day units actually run a pair of 75 gallon per day membranes in series to double the flow rate, which also effectively cuts the amount of wastewater in half. It is a perfect solution for those where municipal water consumption is tightly controlled or expensive. And finally, 200 gallon per day units run a pair of 100 gallon per day membranes in series, which also doubles the flow rate with less wastewater. It is the absolute fastest way to make RODI water and geared towards reefers that go through a lot of pure water frequently. Now that you've got a good idea of how to select an RODI unit, I'm sure you can see exactly why I tend to recommend the 5-stage plus 150 gallon per day water saver to any reefer who's unsure of what RODI system they need. It truly is that sweet spot between performance, convenience, and value that makes the most sense for most reefers with the most important accessories, so you can always make sure that your RODI is doing exactly what it needs to for you to maintain a thriving reef aquarium. But if one of the other models sounds like it's the perfect fit, you can't go wrong with any of the BRS reverse osmosis systems, and you can check them all out right here.